What's up, everybody? Back with another MV reaction, and this time this is gonna be some completely new artist. He's the brand new signee over on Higher Music. So J-Man, Dedication featuring Jay Park. That's what we're gonna be checking out now. These dang on flies, man. Okay, sorry. But anyway, yeah, I have no idea what to expect. But I'm hoping it's gonna be dope. So yeah. Let's go. After I tell you about Patreon, I do have a Patreon link in the description box. If extra content is something that interests you in supporting a lovely young content creator like myself, then please feel free to join and you'll get extra content like dance practice reactions, performance reactions, cover reactions, and more. So, yeah. Now let's play Dedication. Okay. I don't wanna be in love, cause nothing really matters, I'd rather just run it up. Okay. She gon' really slide for me, she gon' really die for me. I'm in love with money, I never can get enough. I don't wanna be in love, I'm just tryna run it up. Are you really now? You took it up and knocked it. For me, she gon' really die for me. I'm in love with money, I never can get enough. I don't wanna be in love, cause nothing really matters. I'd rather just all right, is there gonna be more? I was not expecting the chorus to be repeated this many times. I'm really concentrated. There we go. Talking, want no conversation. I pray to God he give me motivation, and I will take vacations. I like how they wrote the lighting and the lyrics there. Really? She gon' really die for me. I'm in love with money, I never can get enough. I don't wanna be in love, cause nothing really matters, I'd rather just run it up. But she gon' really slide for me, she gon' really die for me. I'm in love with money, I never can get enough. Rap stuff today, right now. I swear to God, yeah, I feel like I'm the only one. Shoot my shot every time it be a holy one. Blow his guy around here, they call me holy one. The homies catch him, never know my father, holy son. But I ain't really on that. Let me holler one time, give me a contact. You got gangster bitch for one line. I take your L, best believe I go and bounce back. My liquor old as fuck, yeah, we sipping on that good shit. And I know I'm winning, cause they looking at me crooked. Go and take your eye, or I do not know where the roof is. Jay Park, Jay Man, baby face, but we keep the fools lit. No cap, be a rap, let's go, come on. I don't wanna be in love, cause nothing really matters. Alright, Jay Park's verse was, it was straight. Had some decent lines. He cut it short. He didn't give like a full 16, so that was awkward. But the song as a whole, if that's it, not the move for me. And it makes me not look forward to listening to the rest of the project. I'm going to, but did not give me high hopes, unfortunately. If the rest is gonna be that kind of low level rap music, then I'm going to be very unhappy with it, to be frank. But what did you think? Is it something that's right up your alley? Something, you know, easy tune to put on when you're just jamming and vibing with the friends? Because that's kind of like the vibe it's going for. I just need more. I need more punches. And even the production was a little just, there wasn't anything super interesting to me in it. But, you know, I do know there's definitely a crowd, a whole huge crowd for this sound. So I could see it doing well. It's just not something that I really feel like playing a whole lot. But I'd like to know your opinion down in the comment section. If you enjoyed my reaction, you can hit the like button or you can hit the dislike button if you disagree with me. I don't mind.
You can hit the subscribe button now if you want to see more reactions and reviews. And also, there's that Patreon link I told you about earlier. If you'd like that extra content, go there. But until next time, much love, peace, threes.